From Ruyong, let's go to Phuket province. As we know that Phuket has placed some restriction from people in some certain provinces that they have to quarantine themselves when they get into Phuket area. But the latest report is that the Phuket is seeking to lift quarantine measures for visitors from 21 provinces. The governor of Phuket, Narong Woon Siew, said that the province will relax its quarantine measures for visitors from Bangkok and another 20 provinces. The 14-day quarantine measures will be lifted for people from Ta, Saraburi, Pathum Thani, Ayutthaya, Supanburi, Lopburi, Singhburi, Kanchanaburi, Nakhon Nayok, Ranong, Chumphon, Prajob Kirikan, Sakao, Ratchaburi, Phetchaburi, Samut Songkram, Ang Thong, Cha Cheung Sao,Rajinburi and Samut Prakan, as well as Bangkok. Narong said that visitors from these provinces are required to strictly follow the measures, including wearing masks, avoiding crowds, and observing their health. However, travelers from seven maximum control provinces, which is Samut Sakhon, Nakhon Pathom, Nonthaburi, Janthaburi, Chonburi, Rayong, and Trat, will still have to undergo a 14-day quarantine.And that's all the news we have for you about COVID-19 outbreak in Thailand for today. You can follow us on Facebook, you can follow us on Twitter, and on our website, thaibsworld.com. We have more than just COVID-19 news. We have political news, we have lifestyle, we have travel, food, and everything related to Thailand. So check it out. And we'll come back to see you again. Khun Nat Bunna will give you the update during the day tomorrow at 1 p.m. สวัสดีค่ะ